To push cleverly, he's going to teleport in. This is going to be an engaged. Kubon goes in, let's bounce coming out. Bjergsen caught very much deep there, and then straight away on towards Maluna. Maluna went aggressive, but the rest of the team weren't really on the same wavelength. He's going to go down. Charu comes in, he rips, frees a new one, and straight away, just like that, it's a 3-0. Meteor Mocha's going to push down the mid.
And it seems like the missed calls are there, not everyone not having the same mind of exactly where to go. It looks like they're actually going to go for Baron here, which they probably could take. Extinct and Efeecer are the only ones alive here to really stop it. And I don't really think they could at this point.
Well, Kumon going very deep. He's going to tank it up for a while. Makata's going to get closer. He needs Thorn that's going to be tanking up. We'll see whether they do go for Extinct, and Deficio are coming in from this one. No ultimates available. Extinct does have his. Maybe he can land the move ball, but not when the charm goes straight in there. He tries to go aggressive. Is he going to cause a problem? He's going to get Makata down. It's actually Deficio that picks up the kill, but that's going to cause problems. The Baron could pick up some kills here. Jeremy Mackley gets in to tank it just close enough. Libic trying to life drain it. Deficio coming back in. Could he throw the Aqua Prism out? Will it be enough? He gets one down, but there's the Baron kill. Now Deficio, he could pick up another kill on Mackley here. If he could just get one more damage down, forces the flash straight out, and here comes Maluna. Mackley's in trouble. He goes down. So the Baron effectively uses there, and Meteor Makers lose three members just to a support and a jungler.
Wow, that was just so well done by Deficio and Extinct right there. I mean, Extinct, he went in, he pulled them together, and he realized this is a change.
We'll see whether Charu goes aggressive on towards Maluno here. His ultimate will be up in a few seconds. He does manage to land the charm on towards Freeze. Also puts the Deathfire Grasp down. Will it be enough? The Aqua Prison catching beautifully from Deficio there, and that buys Freeze the time. Libic tries to get in towards this one, but he knows he's not in no party mode. Maluno gets in there, and Freeze takes him down.
Wow, Deficio, that was amazing. Aqua Prison right there, safe
down there, but he is too late to the party. Ninja Pajamas already have it, and they're going straight round back around that top. They may well find Makata straight away.
Oh,
yes,
going.
They will. He is dead. There's no way he's going to dredge line away from that one. Flashes as well. You can see the Chain of Corruption brilliantly from Makler there. Does manage to catch the entire team. Flashed out of it. Maluno with that Cataclysm. They do manage to escape, but this is a five-man Ninja Pajamas Baron up team while Charu continues to split push bottom.
I honestly don't even... Right now, if you lose another Inhibitor turret and Inhibitor off of this, it's not going to be worth it. He's still sitting bottom right now. He's teleporting in.
He's teleporting in. There's going to be the Crowstorm, but not really landing. And Libic just gets shut down straight away. Now Makler does get caught in. Straight away is stunned. As you mentioned, doesn't have flash. No way out of it. Meteor Makers are just melting to the slicing maelstrom of Bjergsen. Another stun going on towards Kubon. Everybody from Ninja Pajamas, they don't care about the top lane. They're going straight for the Nexus turrets. And this is going to be the game for Ninja Pajamas. Fantastic stuff. The new lineup looking very good here against Meteor Makers. The third place team in the LCS are suddenly sinking to Ninja Pajamas.